Yo, I'm not gonna hold y'all. For it to be Christmas Day, and for as loud as all of my fucking neighbors are, I really expected it to be a lot noisier right now. I expected there to be like a lot more commotion. I do think my next door neighbors probably went to visit family or something, so that's a Christmas blessing. But I do know that my neighbors underneath me are here, because they were carrying on last night. But I mean, you know, last night was Christmas Eve, so party on with the family and do what you do, all good. But I just really thought that there would be a lot more noise, more people, just kind of like more whatever. But you know what? Maybe it's just because everyone is feeling it. Like, this Christmas is weird as fuck. Like, this is not, like, even more so than last year. Like, this Christmas just seems very joyless. I certainly don't feel like I'm in the Christmas spirit. Or whatever, is what it is. I don't know, been trying to play with a couple of toys that I bought myself for Christmas, including this gimbal, which has just proven to be a pain in my ass. I'm trying to decide if I'm gonna return it because it's just not happening. And do I really need a gimbal? No, I don't even know why I got it, but whatever. Well, I know why I got it, but whatever. Made brunch earlier, it was delicious. So scramble with green onions and tomatoes and then hash browns and bacon and a biscuit. I also made myself Bloody Mary. I'm gonna make myself another Bloody Mary. Ooh, that's spicy. It's gloomy. It's not raining yet, but I'm sure the rain will come. It's sprinkling a little bit, but it has been raining the past few days. You know that song, It Never Rains in Southern California? Well, there are several songs with that title, but just that statement is false. It rains in Southern California. It does. And as mentioned, like, that's contributed to this gloomy Christmas. Is what it is. Is what it is. I plan on cooking later. Nothing special. I'm just gonna bake some chicken legs and make some other things. Like, I got some greens. Gonna make some stuffing, potato salad, even canned cranberry sauce, yeah. And that's gonna be like my Christmas dinner or whatever. So who knows, who knows. Oh, I do wanna mention little Christmas Eve surprise. On Christmas Eve, Film Courage dropped yet another segment of the interview they did with me. And I was tripping because the original title of the video was like, "You're not a real screenwriter if you haven't made a movie." And I was like, oh boy. I was like, oh boy, they're gonna let me have it in the comments. Because even though, like, that's not what, I don't say that in the interview, but I guess I can see how it comes across as that. They did change the title after some people in the comments were just like, oh, I disagree, you know, what the hell? You know, they did change the title of the video, but I was just preparing myself. I was girding my loins. I was just like, oh, here, it's gonna come, it's gonna come. But it is what it is. Anyway, I will link to the Film Courage video. You know, you'll see the card pop up. So go check it out. Check it out. And really, that's it, kids. Uneventful Christmas Day, Christmas holiday. But, you know, whatever. I'm blessed to still be here, still be healthy. And, you know, I really can't complain about anything. So I hope you and your family, you and your people, I hope you and yours had a great holiday, and I will see y'all in the new year. Be cool.